And our next performance of the evening will be by Edward.